This is how to speed up your editing with 15 free presets from adobebasics.com. And here's how to use them. So the first preset in the pack is a slide preset. So you can apply it to any image or video and you will get this slide in effect. And the keyframes will always be at the start of the layout. And there's also a slide down animation, which works the same way. The 3D shadow preset will give you this sort of 3D shadow look. And the normal shadow preset will give you a subtle shadow on any text or image. There's also this cinematic bars effect that you can apply to a video or an adjustment layer. And there's a smooth in and also out animation for this. The pack also features a slide in transition that you can use if you want to transition between two clips. You only need to create an adjustment layer and then drag it above both clips. The transition speed is determined by the length of the adjustment layer. So if you make it shorter, it will go faster and vice versa. Now apply the slide transition and go to effects controls. And then move to one of the center keyframes. And here's where we transition to the next clip. So you can select the adjustment layer and then press M to mark this spot. And then you just need to align it to the cut. And we now got this smooth transition. You also have a text pop effect for captions both in the center and the bottom half of the screen. The transform motion blur preset is just a normal transform effect but with automatically enabled motion blur, which will save you a ton of time in the long run. Number 11 and 12 will give you this nice smooth zoom in and zoom out animation. And the last three presets you can apply to video or an adjustment layer. And the scanline grid preset will give you this horizontal lines look. The vertical grid preset will give you this vertical grid, just as the name suggests. And the last preset will give you this pixel overlay. Now get the pack for completely free on adobebasics.com.